by a car and thought he was dead, so he buried him. Says Bart was hit by a car and thought he was dead, so he buried him. Local cat is growing into a national celebrity tonight. This is Bart. His owner, Ellis Hudson, says Bart was hit by a car and thought he was dead, so he buried him. Well, Bart either is not dead or he became a zombie and dug his way out of a grave and showed up on a neighbor's porch, get this, 5 days later. Bart was pretty beat up from his injuries, so Hudson rushed him to the Humane Society for surgery. The vet says his jaw was broken, but he will lose an eye. But incredibly, Bart is expected to recover.